If you run presentations as part of your work, you might want to have a look at Slideshare, fantastic resource over on LinkedIn, somewhere you can also upload any of the files, presentations you've put together yourself. And I'll show you how that works in this video. Here we go. So signed into LinkedIn, you need to go to Work, click on that drop down and select Slideshare. And that will bring you to the initial screen. So notice there's an Explore option. And here you can go through and choose some of the topics you'd like to see more coverage of. So you might say design. And instantly I'm taken through to a sign up page. So I'll say log in with LinkedIn. So now I'm actually logged in, so I can select some more topics. So I've got that one ticked. Let's see, internet perhaps. And social media there already, so I may have previously selected it. Okay, so if I go through to my home screen now, below this top presentation of featured ones, you could delve into some of the topics. So if I say see all, I can scroll through some of the most popular ones as well. Click on popular. And notice you can choose a number of filters. So you've got presentations, infographics, documents, and videos, and all the different categories you can choose from. So if I suggest, let's see, small business. No, actually, let's go social media. And let's have a look at from the filters, infographics. And we can go back to last 365 days. Okay, so lots of different language ones as well. And at the top here, you can see presentation courses. So there's LinkedIn Learning that's connected with these particular topics of presentations, how to do it, etc., that really tie in quite nicely with this. Well, so the whole LinkedIn Learning package, and you get again a month's free trial there, you can access that. So if you go through to a particular slide set, you can see the option to clip the slide there, and that means take the slide, share it with your friends directly. So you can just simply scroll through the various slides. And if we find one that we're interested in, like this one, you'd simply go here, say clip slide, and then you're able to. So if you want it to go to the clipboard or to a particular slide set, social media resources, and I'll say other people can see it or not, and then save, and that can be shared there to elsewhere. So lots of different resources you can look at on Slideshare, plenty of opportunity there to learn. If you want to upload your content yourself, simply go to the upload button, select files to upload, and that includes PDFs, presentations, etc. So plenty of things you can find. And a potential audience of 70 million people, as it suggests there. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.